At FamilyTreeDNA, most users are automatically included in DNA matching with forensic samples uploaded by law enforcement, which you can read more about in this article right here. I'm Hannah Smith with your DNA guide, and today we're going to be going over how to opt out or in to law enforcement matching at FamilyTreeDNA. Okay, let's dive in. So, once you've logged into your FamilyTreeDNA account, you're going to want to come up to this upper right corner where your profile is and click Account Settings. That's the first tab on the drop-down menu. After clicking Account Settings, you're going to come over here to this tab called Privacy and Sharing. And once you're in Privacy and Sharing, scroll down and you will see an option that says Law Enforcement Matching. Right here, you can either opt in or opt out. So there you have it. That's how to opt out or in to law enforcement matching at FamilyTreeDNA. Now, if you'd like to learn more about DNA and law enforcement, make sure to check out this article. And as always, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get updated on more tips and tricks like this one in your genealogy. And remember, you can do this, and we can help.